Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Thursday forecast. In the wake of some shower and thunderstorm activity that we had overnight and early this morning, we are drying out behind that. Partly cloudy skies, plenty of warmth, a little breezy today. 81 degrees by midday with a high of 86. Could see a slight chance of a shower as we head into the evening. Only a 20% chance overnight as some warmer air builds into the area. It's going to be summer-like at 90 degrees tomorrow and Saturday, 91 for Mother's Day Sunday. Slight chance of a late day shower possible. We'll carry that chance into Monday as we dry it out Tuesday and Wednesday. Temperatures a little cooler, but still warm for the time of year in the 80s next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great day.